It's pretty good.
Thank you.
good stuff. From the battlefield.
It's one that must be answered with a story.
Are you playing drums? Who's playing drums?
Ha ha! better up. Thanks, buddy. Welcome here. Welcome. Welcome. What do you mean? Enable him. I have it up. Should be able to raid me. Should have it up. Yeah, try again. Yeah, I knew you would. Yeah, I got you, buddy. Appreciate that. Thank you. Hey there, journeyman. Thank you for that raid there, better up. I appreciate it.
Stone Scar is mine.
Everything is good there, journeyman. It is a day above ground. Could be a little bit warmer. I would definitely prefer it a little bit warmer. It's a bit too chilly for my taste. I am allergic to cold weather. Therefore, I need 7 obliterate, and then I can kill one of them. Come on, man. That is a crock of horseshoe. Terrible. I cannot do anything to them until I get my power. Come on, dunk on. Oh, that hurts. Wheat. There's 7. However, it is still not the best. Still not what I need. That was a good spell, though. Can't cheer with 5 biddies. Well, yeah, sure. Can't cheer with the 5 biddies. Yeah, not quite. Oh, what a guy. Killed him. That's actually great because, oh, wow. Going for that play, huh? All right. Oh, fantastic.
Fire.
Yeah, buddy. Oh. Well, there is actually a lot up with that. However, I do not know exactly what it is yet at the moment. As soon as my show comes back. Oh, come on, bro. Really? I'm not gonna be able to get past them. Marking card. Nice. Hey, there he is.
Right.
Fantastic. Give me that sit. Oh, come on, stop that. Oh. Play a 7/7 dragon with flying. Nope. We're fine. Yeah, I apologize for that there, Journeyman. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. But that got me my quest going, so that's good. Alright, now, if he is watching it currently at the moment, Servus, are you here? You here there, Servus? You might be. Good if you are, because I am using your deck as one of my gauntlet decks. And while we're doing that, I need to grab, actually, new gauntlet decks, since I got some cards. Well, I guess I can do it next. No, let's keep it. It looks pretty good. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Challenge is I got the 2 fire there. Ah, you kind of guy.
Our steel will persevere.
Don't kill that. Best not. Wonder, that's supposed to only do it for myself. Therefore, oh, that's nice. Yeah, I'm good. Good on this one. Oh no! The silence! It's real. That is just unfortunate. She costs 4. Alright, don't silence my Minotaur! Because I don't. Okay, that's fine. Why couldn't you play that card last turn? Because she costs 5. Of course. Oh, come on! Wait, is it gonna do... you. Really? Why would you do that on me? Evil, evil computer person. Oh, there we go. Well, that just works out really well. Alright, here's the play. I think this is the play. Mm-hmm. Ah, there we go. That's the one. Bootlicker. Really? And he's gonna play that card, isn't he? Yup. Yep, of course he will. See, my whole plan was to get him with the Seraph. Leave that guy up, though, and he won't attack. But he will draw. Of course. Stop it! Why are you drawing cards? There you go. Time quickens. Oh, that is unfortunate for somebody. We're gonna play it on Seraph because we need to give him some health. We're gonna play it on him so he has more health for his twisting ability. Ha 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 ha! Because we are smart. SMRT, right here. Before he could activate the owl's ability. So I was trying to get him to use the owl ability, but there we go. That's not a sigil though. See, it's a sigil. It's not a sigil, that's just a power curve. But we'll go ahead and use it anyways, because he's dead. 5-4. Oh, no, he's not. He's got two of those guys. What? Wow. Okay. Well, then, fine. We'll just go ahead. Boop. Boop. Hey, 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 hey. 4 and 3. That equals 7. GG! Alright, we gotta hit that button because it's at the 10-minute mark. We're gonna do some stuff. Just hang on. There we go.
Right there. The ritual commence.
Wait for it. Wait for it. There she is. Fantastic.
Not for coin, not for justice.
The blood of my heart calls you.
Yes.
Within.
That's unfortunate for the computer. Oh, there we go. Sir, did I already use her ability? I did, didn't I? Well, first crap. There we go. Okay. We're good. That's GG time. Oh, yes. Absolutely. Oh! Yikes! That is a scary dude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! It's gonna be the flying dude? It's gonna be the flying dude, right? Yep. Ah-ha-ha! But he's silent! Oh, that is unfortunate for you, my bro guy. GG. What's up? I can just hit him with that. Alright, let's hit him with that. Oh, I should have attacked with her just to give him the lifesteal. Now. I mean, the extra health and damage. Ha! Easy enough. I guess service is not on tonight. Da, 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 da. That's fantastic. Beep 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 beep. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Is he going to play a thing that gains health, that Amorous Disciple, whatever it is? Nope, just staff. Oh boy. That is gonna suck. Staff is going to stinky poos, so in order to beat it, we will go ahead and hit him with the spell. Sir. Got him. There is no such thing as... Oh, fudge me. Well, it's a good thing you can only play that once. Because I would be in some deep doo-doo if I did not have that. Deep doo-doo even. Oh, shoot. Well, got to draw a card. Well, that's unfortunate. Hey! Oh.
You've run far.
Well then. That. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, you sweet, sweet, sweet man. Love it. Oh, that's beautiful. Everything just works out as it does. As it should. Oh, I drew the staff back. He does not have a unit to play it on! Oh. Yes, he does now. Well, that is unfortunate, because I cannot. Nice. Dude, that's amazing. I'm gonna be able to do it with her. Nice. Oh, that's gonna be great. Oh, Jesus, please don't hit me with anything. Oh, yes, that's fine. Hit me, buddy. Hit me, buddy. There. Take that hit. Not have a problem with that. Oh. That's 8. 9, 10, 11. Ah! It's almost enough. Make a dude. Oh! Yeah! There you go. What I'm talking about. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and hit that. Six. Thank you. good. Oh no, he's gonna hit me. I got 8, 9, 10. I got 10, and then I got 11 there if he blocks everything. But I don't have to do that. Why do I have to do that? Dead. I mean, now he's really dead, but he was dead beforehand. Lifesteal is nice. Hit him with them all. Oh, what a guy! No! You dick!
Oh, he was saving it.
Wow. Wow. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Good stuff on that. Wow. Silly computer. It's such a silly. Oh, that is unfortunate. I'm gonna keep that. That is an interesting hand I'm going to keep. Because I kind of figured that. Let's see what I draw. So I got enough to remove stuff. Need to remove things. Hey, there we go. Cockroaches or those dudes? Card for me. Nice. Wait, how did I draw two of them? Oh, that's right, because she gets a power. Flying unit out. He just put something else in there. Get that ready. Let's just have it at the ready. It's just nice to be safe with it, you know, like that. See, that would be a challenge. Oh, you did.
You must not be free.
Oh. So that's going to give him. Not enough. But I gotta wait for him to drop that dragon. Oh, he did. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, please play the dragon. Made it. I made it. He's gonna play the other either the big power dude. Yep. Now he's got one more of those dudes in his hands. That's okay. I won't die. Yes. GG. Woo, that was close. I almost did not win that one. Boy, that patience was there it is, a virtue right there. Go ahead and just because. Six, I'm gonna have exactly six health. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. Woo, buddy. Ah! Yes! Yes! Oh, you sweet, sweet man. I love you. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, wow. I'm in a fight! Oh, fudge me. Uh-oh. Oh, no! No, he's gonna kill him! With the snowballs! No! Oh, he's got a clock roach! Oh, shoot. Well, that... Oh, dang. That is going to be a... He didn't kill him, though. Which is actually great. Now he can't block. Now I'm getting four back. Yes! Lusa! Yes! Give me the health back. Woo, buddy. Woo, man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Clockroach is coming. No, he's attacking. Oh, Jesus. All right, what is he doing? Oh, he's got the snowballs. So he's gonna kill my dude there, either which way I block. But. Six. Oh, but he can hit me with a snowball anyways. Ah! He's gonna kill somebody with the snowballs. That is perfectly fine. That's another clock roach. Got it. Ah, there's that fourth one. Can I not get power? Three, five, eight. He's got one snowball. Four, seven, 8, 9. Okay. Oh, come on! Did you seriously give me a power? Oh, man, that sucks. Doesn't matter what I block. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Okay, now we can do the thing I was going to do, which is get my card collection and give me some gum and stuff. Oh, yeah. Here we go. I haven't even tried anything with that guy yet. I think I tried once with him. Didn't really understand the deck. Try it again. Try it again. Just a card. Come on. Really? That's the way you start? You start with that. Wow. Okay then. I'm not gonna even play that because I know you're gonna kill it again before I even get a chance to do anything with it. Huh? Oh, sweet. Oh, he doesn't have one. You know what? F you, computer. For real, dude. That is a bunch of BS right there. I don't know how you can't say it's not rigged now. That was a crock of BS right there. I swear I better draw a power. I'm going to be very upset. Fantastic. All right, I swear to goodness. If you kill her again before I get a chance to do anything. Thank you, Lord. Oh my God. For the love of thank you. Everything. Jesus. How many of those did he kill? Three of them? Three of them. Wow, what a dick. Power. You're done. Oh, yeah, there she is. Oh, nice. That gave me health back. That's cool. I don't want to stop that three just in case he has something in his hand. Oh, like that. Oh, you dick.
Nice try.
Do, 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 do. That's an interesting card. Oh yeah. Well, okay then. Ah. Alright, I guess next turn we go ahead and hit him with those ultimates. Ow. Wait, did I have a second one? Oh, I had a second one of her. Wow. Whoops-a-daisy. That works. I wasn't even paying attention to stuff. His weapon can't even kill anything. Ha! That is unfortunate for him. Alright, well, I guess it's about that time. Mm-hmm. Well, then. That's the case. I think he's pretty much dead.
Yeah.
Haha! Done. That big 30. Boom! There she was. I think I got a little overzealous on the cards there. Yes. Definitely gotta say I did. Oh, I got a shadow this time. That's great. This way I can keep thing. Beautiful. Roti. I like that one. I can actually do that. I mean, it creates and draws it, so that's good. Well, that helps. Easy enough. Not too difficult. Oh, speaking of that, I gotta set my alarm. Because we gotta go to work tomorrow. Let's see. What do I get? I get my one shadow. I get a scout. And then I get that. And I got that. Alright, that's good. What am I going to market? She's got Arcana. I definitely want to do that because she's going to have units that have random stuff. I don't think she's gonna have anything that does 4 damage. No, I didn't think so. That dude is going to be a problem. Really need to get rid of him. Wait, does she have that one spell? Okay. Whew. Yeah, we're definitely putting those in there. If you would, could you kindly give me a market card for my next card, please, bro? I will love you forever. That is not a market card. That is, though. I need to kill everything. Woo! Thank goodness for that. Uh-oh. Alright, gotta run him again. He's got 5 minutes. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! It killed me! Dagnabbit! Come on, man. Oh, I needed that market card just a little bit earlier. A little bit earlier. All right. There we go. Give Chase one is actually a really good one. I kind of revamped it for the most part. But when I cleared out those cards, thank you. It actually does some work. For the most part. You know, I haven't run an Argent port control in a while. For the gauntlet. Give that a try. Oh, the dragons, of course, why not? I want him to play that 7 dragon, though. Really do. Please play it. Oh, he didn't play it. Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
have it for that one. No, not even. Bum, bum. Gave me the dragons as my first boss.
Really?
Really? Gonna do that? Oh, I do like me a menagerie. That one looks neat. Made by De Brugler. De Brugler. All right. Go with De Brugler. I spelled that wrong. Yeah. E. That's right. Menagerie. I have it on my screen. Such a moron. Oh, well. All right, so D. Brugler, if you're a lurker, Merry Christmas. I'm going to run your deck. Because your deck looks pretty good as a control deck. So let's see how far we get. How many storm halts do I have? Two. Okay. Might not even need to use them though. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, nice! I got my Magna Ventris! Yes! Oh, that's beautiful! I got a Magna Ventrix any which way. Ha! Ah. Beautiful. Oh no, it's too late for that, bro.
You're gonna need a lot more like that.
Oh. Well, that one might do it. Oh, he didn't attack. Well, okay. Oh! Power, dude! I'm gonna kill him right there. Ha! Ah. Easy enough. Gonna need to draw my removal here. Well, that one's a good one. Try it again there, Chief. I don't think so. Easy as that. That is the GG. Oh, yeah. Two menageries at the same time, baby. Ha ha, that's how we roll. Because he is not going to have any removal. Evolves. Oh, sweet. Huh.
Always bring a knife to a gunfight.
okay then. GG. That is how we win. That is the game. Oh, a third menagerie. Holy dang, man. Oh, wow, it gave me a stealth unit. Stealth while you have a unit in your void. Ah, that's nice. Oh, and that's a great dude to have. Totally useless, but good to have anyways. Oh yeah, whoops. Should have brought him back. Oh well. Oh! It's gonna frenzy. Doesn't matter on that though. That's two bosses down pretty quick. Roshi's on. Or Roshi's in Steam, at least. That was close. I almost made a boo-boo. Close.
You must not be freed.
those menageries. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pay him to give him a flying unit. I don't have a flying unit yet. Will though. That's an interesting blocking scheme. Oh, dude, did he keep that? What happened? Oh, that's right. It got doubled. It got doubled. Holy crap. It got doubled with him having my armor. That is great. That is great. So the armor he got from me, it doubled it. That is fan-dang-tastic right there. Are you serious? That's amazing. Gonna be huge! He's gonna have double 27 health! That's gonna be great! Wow, no way! No way! Now it's my turn. Gonna happen, watch! 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 Oh yeah! Oh wow! Wow.
I wanted a demon.
That's fantastic, man. That's beautiful. The Bruggle, I'm liking it already, man. Liking it. Wherever you are. Wherever you are, DeBruggle. Working out pretty well. You know, I should have kept that. I got a removal there. Because that had some removal in it that I was going to probably need. More than likely. Well, I got that one, so that's good, I guess. Not even play around with that.
Now it's my turn.
A willing sacrifice, because now you're going to torch it, which is fine, because then I'll have a unit to hit with my menagerie. fantastic. Bunny. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Uh-oh. A weaponer. Oh, nice. Cultist. Two menageries, that's about game right there. I don't care how many cards you draw, bro. It's not gonna work. I got plenty of removals in there, too. Oh, let's just hang out. Oh.
Always bring a knife.
Huh. That's good. That's gonna help out a lot.
Die with honor.
You can feel them beneath the stone.
We will bring them to oh yeah, there you go. Die crow, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Bunk. Gonna work. All right, the Brugler. So far, so good, man. Running a good deck here, man. Brugler getting farther than any of my other decks at the moment. Good stuff, man. Go to Brugler. I get my one successful gauntlet run for the night. Oh, there we go. it could present a little bit of a problem. Oh. Not anymore. Well, maybe if he has removal, then it will be. Oh, wow! Wow, the computer just harsh ruled me. Wow, really? Dang. That's pretty harsh, man. If I lose to a weapon, I'm gonna be very upset. Kidding me, bro? No way. Wow. I'm gonna lose to a weapon. There's no way. Could you please play a unit so I can get some frickin' armor? Can you do that for me? Would you stop that? The Bruggles! No! This is a crock of horse poop. Please play a... Oh, Jesus. Wow. Wow. Well, the Bruggles, we found what deck your deck's weak against is a relic weapon. Fantastic. Did make it farther than anything else, though, so that was pretty good. Alright. Almost the Bruggles. So we lose to the weapon. Pretty much, because you don't have anything in there to do a weapon, do you? No. So, that would mean that we can put in there... it. We have to clone it. Here we go. Hmm. You're all gonna be in the shadow. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Now we got some removal. Oh, you know what? That way we're gonna shoot for either the office or Machto. Put Machto or the office in there. So I have the removal. I have the removals. I have more removals, and I have something to help me draw cards or give Venomous. Yeah. Perfect. He went onto there. Cool. All right. Well, that will do it. And I guess the person playing, grinding him, or he could go back and raid better up again when he left his stream on. But I don't think, I think his waystone might deactivate. All right, Renanum looks new. Good lord, and it's 3 o'clock in his place. Must be another country. Going with that aggro deck, though. Why would he not? Alright, DeBruggle, well, we'll try your deck some more a little bit later. Should be good. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for lurking. Appreciate it. Talk to you guys soon. Oh, wow. I haven't played against Black Book yet. Nice. Alright, that'll do it there. Thanks, guys. Catch you in the next one.